The 2007 Blue Ribbon Commission recommended using beer, wine, and sugar drinks to fund health coverage for Maine families and children. Preventive care keeps kids healthy. Maine has reduced the number of uninsured families, improving and saving lives. 1 penny on a glass of wine, 3 pennies on a bottle of beer, 4 pennies on a can of soda. Isn't that worth a child's health? Please, vote no on one.